Dear society, I don't get you. I do not get your acceptance charade. I don't get how almost every individual who has a voice finds themselves automatically distanced from you. I don't get why your do's and don'ts are so set in stone. I don't get why dreaming more than permissible limits, or rather, dreaming differently than permissible limits, has become such a taboo. I don't get why, with my growing age, my marital status takes precedence over my work. I don't get how being a conservative woman became the eligibility criteria and liberal girls like us became too much to handle. I don't get how you preach progress when all you have done lately is suppress. Suppressed voices, suppressed ideas, suppressed equality, suppressed empowerment, suppressed morality, and most importantly, suppressed hypocrisy. Your hypocrisy. I don't get at what point we all as citizens failed and let you give this suppression in the hands of this regime, this ruling regime. You may not know this, but when I was a little girl, all I ever wanted was to be a part of you, an important part of you, to be found by you. But dear society, if being a part of you comes at a cost of losing a part of me or whole of me, then honestly, I'd rather just be a pariah. Yours sincerely, the misfit, as always. Thank you, guys.